All right, we're checking out Creedence Clearwater Revival's cover of I Heard It Through the Grapevine. I just said CCR.
No, you said it good. You said
I don't know. Let's get into it. That's what this whole grapevine thing is about. You heard your girl was cheating through the grapevine?
Oh.
I was like, I don't really know the original version. Like, that's the song. Yeah, I've heard it for sure. But I didn't know what it was about.
Played.
How do you guys like it?
I like it. It's like simple.
He has like a real, what's the word? Like a sultry voice?
Yeah.
Swamp.
I like that.
Got that swamp sound. Ooh.
People say you heard from what you see.
Yeah, I know that's your speed. Yeah, you like the old school sound and stuff.
Definitely. I feel like that's what I grew up with. Like a lot of that type of sound, you know?
Mm-hmm.
A lot of, I mean, not CCR though, but everyone but CCR, I guess. I don't know. Man, that totally made me want to eat some crawfish.
You think it has like a, like you said,
it's like a boil, yeah. Just always swampy vibes, you know what I mean? Swamp boat vibes.
How'd you like it, Bert?
I thought that was really nice. I like that.
Are you familiar with the original?
Who even sings the original?
I don't know. The original sounds familiar.
Right.
But I don't know it well enough to compare or contrast it.
Yeah,
but,
same.
But yeah, I do really like this version. I mean, I do really like this version. It could be, I may like it more than the original, but I wish I knew it well enough to say.
Yeah, it'd be hard to say without, you know,
right,
hearing the original.
Right? Yeah, man. See, it's been a while since we heard some CCR. He said, hey, I'm like, dang.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know?
What do you know?
Me and my boys on the road. Where did it go? Told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know. But I don't know.